Okay, so in this question what we have is, with rectangular axis of coordinates, okay, rectangular axis of coordinates will be these coordinates. This will be point 0 comma 0 here. The number of paths from 1 comma 1, so 1 comma 1 will be a point over here, to 8 comma 10, 8 comma 10 will be a point over here. Okay, so let me draw it slightly further. 8 comma 10 will be a point over here, via 4 comma 6. So we have to go to from 1 comma 1 to 8 comma 10 via 4 comma 6. Okay, so for that, let's do one thing. Let's draw a rectangular matrix involving these two coordinates. Okay, so now this is the line where x is equal to 1, so, and this is the line where x is equal to 8. So you'll have x equals to 2 3 4 5 6 7, all these lines will be there. So let's draw these lines. X equals to 2 3 4 5 6 7. These are the lines. Obviously these will extend, but apne consideration mein apne ko ye box ke andar hi rakhna hai. We have to consider only the lines within the box, no need to extend it. Okay, and then next is, let's draw lines for, this is the line for y equals to 1 and this is the line for y is equal to 10. So from y equals to 1 till y equals to 10, we'll have further more lines. Y equals to 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, and this is 10. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10. Now you have to go from this point here till this point here via 4 comma 6. So which will be the point 4 comma 6? So x coordinate should be 4. So 1 2 3 4, this is the line that we need to consider, and y coordinate should be 6. So 1 2 3 4 5 6, this is the line. So this will be the point 4 comma 6 over here. So what you need to do is, you need to go from this point to first this point, and then from 4 comma 6 to 8 comma 6. So from 1 comma 1 we need to go to 4 comma 6, and then from 4 comma 6 we need to go to 8 comma 10 here. Okay, so let's calculate the number of ways for going from 1 comma 1 to 4 comma 6 here. So the person can go from x comma 1 to either x comma y plus 1. That means the person can either go only upwards, or to x plus y comma 1, that means he can go only one step right. So either one step right or one step up, these are the only two possible movements for the person. Theek hai, 1 comma 1 se ya to next move 1 comma 2 ka ho sakta hai, or the next move could be 2 comma 1. These are the only two moves that we have. So 1 comma 2 is basically moving upwards one step, and 2 comma 1 is moving rightwards one step. Okay, so this is the kind of question that we have done in permutation and combination. So this is more of a PNC question than coordinate geometry question, right? So to go from 1 comma 1 to 4 comma 6, what you need to do is, you need to take 1, 2 and 3 steps right, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 steps upwards. So 5 vertical in 2, 3, 4, 5. So the number of ways will be, how many objects are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 factorial divided by, out of these 8, these 3 are similar and these 5 are similar. So these are the number of ways for going from 1, 1 to 4, 6. Okay. Now to go from 4, 6 to 8, 10, let's see how many steps do we need to take. 1, 2, 3, 4 right steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4 vertical steps. So V. Okay, so again we have total 8 objects here, and out of these 8 objects to be arranged, 4 are alike and the other 4 are alike. Okay, so the total number of ways will now become the product of these two values here. 8 factorial upon 3 factorial into 5 factorial into 8 factorial upon 4 factorial into 4 factorial over here. Okay, so once you simplify this, this will come out to be 3920. 3920 will be your final answer. हाउ डू वी सिंप्लीफाई, सिंपल है, 5 फैक्टोरियल से 8 फैक्टोरियल जाएगा, दिस विल गिव अस 8 इंटू 7 इंटू 6, 8 फैक्टोरियल गोज बाय 4 फैक्टोरियल, द रिमेनिंग विल बी 8 इंटू 7 इंटू 6 इंटू 5, 3 फैक्टोरियल इज 6, 6 गेट्स कैंसल्ड आउट, 24 फैक्टोरियल इज 24, सो 6 से 24 जाएगा 4 टाइम्स, 4 से 8 जाएगा 2 टाइम्स, सो यू आर लेफ्ट विद 8 इंटू 7 into 2 into 7 into 5, this will give you 3920. Quite a simple question. I mean, if you have already done such kind of questions in your classes, this would be a fairly simple question. There is pretty much a very negligible concept of coordinate geometry here. We already know what coordinates are, what these points are. The only thing which you need to apply here is this PNC. Thank you.